too much longer to go. That's 180 days. Ouch. Even my shining example, we want to keep them because we want to eventually, where are they? I think they're, I don't know what the level is. It's 18, that's nice. I think I have 6 of them. Like me. Oh, there's a way to look at it. Showing my lack of knowledge. Done it before too. Oh well, I'll have to figure it out at some point. Who do I want to go after? All right. Research. Got tank. Get the tanks a going. Alright. Grades going. Got so many weapons. Probably 128 more days. We cure the new plague. How you doing, Zach? Medics. Medics! Alright, so this is declared on New Vegas. He's all alone, surrounded, poor New Vegas. So that's literally everything except for a new age. The steam fusion reactors have taken us far and beyond what any might have expected, allowing our military to reach heights previously thought impossible by all but the greatest of nations or technophiles. The blessing of steam allowed us to become what we are. And with that blessing, we shall usher in a new age. Go ahead. Days and get a new gun. 61 days and we start pumping up tanks. There. I don't want to do that, but throughout the day. All right. And power. Here we are, Mexico. Now fighting on each other down here. Because it's you know, better to fight each other instead of the big blob above you that's going to deceive you guys. All right, we're good there. This basic drill. 2348. Just not using it, I guess. You quit training. You haven't got a level. Got two. Alarming trend. Watch these. Not be free? That was quick. New Vegas' downfall. For the first time in living memory, the casinos on the New Vegas Strip failed to open for business this morning. Largely thanks to their annihilation and the fierce fighting against Caesar's Legion. For 4 days, fighting on the Strip rage as Securitrons and mobs loyal to the great families in the casinos attempted desperately to prevent their precious city from falling to hostile powers. Ultimately, the Strip was lost, but even then, the families of the Strip continued to stubbornly defend their casinos. Following a direct order from Caesar, the casinos were demolished with the last mobsters inside them, much to the dismay of the soldier keen on looting the riches. The Securitrons, meanwhile, withdrew in the direction of the Mojave's weather monitoring system. Although attempts to find them have so far been unsuccessful, they've survived the Great War, but not Caesar's Legion. Pro Warren's Reno and all them now. Going on it. 7 days. About halfway done. Then we'll just start coring. Much as we can core. Hello, tanks. 5 years ahead. No, we're gonna go ahead and do that. Let's get the production going here. Three. Little scrap tanks. Possible. All right, broken close. We should have tanks here shortly. Russian look. Almost got the last civilian. Oh, I have no civilians because of the cure of the plague. 32 days. Yeah, everybody's kind of scary because I'm just now starting to hit my stride to get the reinforcements and armies up. Like before this last little stretch, I literally all I had was like 25 or 21 troops, 24 troops, something like that. So. And getting hit with this new plague is hurt. All right, that's everything. We have finished the focus tree. And I'm just going to leave it off. We're not going to get anything on this because we... Yeah. Turn off because we want to core as much as we can core now. But we're getting ready to add tanks into our thing. That should help quite a bit, I hope. But let's edit the... Say, hey, I don't want this. I want armor for high end. Anyone combat with is very weird combat with you. That's a lot of soft attack, good defense. Do that. It just don't add up right. So each tank, that's 5. We're gonna... That. Not the worst. We'll have... I think I'm just gonna go with the one tank, but we need like 800 of them, so it's gonna be a while. We have 25. We are producing 6 a week, but that's a lot of, it'll get really fast. 80s. We want 4. Eight. Here. Probably a held off. I'm gonna hold off on the corn until end of the new plague. We've done it. We've managed to cure the new plague. Even now, the miracle drug is being shipped by Brahmin caravan across our country. We will mourn the dead, but we will rebuild, just like we always have. Remove national health, the new plague. Gain national health, survive the new plague, which grants monthly population plus 200%, consumer gas 2%, factory output minus 5%. A bunch of other stuff. Very nice. Alright. So, with that, we're going to go here and cancel... These, we got some, get some manpower going. Five minutes of the past. Yeah, we're just gonna hold off. Now we're just gonna start corn. Get our manpower up. Get our tanks in production. Get our army set up. Yeah, now we're gonna start pumping this stuff out. Go ahead of time, huh? Pumping out one tank a day now. Do that. No, I haven't actually. Honestly, I'm pretty new to the whole Overworld Builders. I've only done Heaven's Gate. I've tried a couple new game Kanan Rants, but I keep getting like I'm doing decent against the White Legs, but I keep getting destroyed by the 80s. Like they either will join or something happens like that, but they end up having so many more divisions than me that I end up getting destroyed. So, I want to do a Myrlix run. There's a lot of it. I'm new to Fallout in general. So I have played none of the Fallout games at all. So this is kind of me just hanging out, learning it, right? All right, core this. Beneath it. Five. So like 300 start coring all of High Chapel. That's giving me a decent amount of manpower. Then we can do the anointed. Pour down here. All right. 20. Thanks, we at almost an eighth of the way. We're up to almost two a day. Got decent, got more air support coming. Don't know who to go for. Construction. Fall of New Reno. The chaos that was the Battle of New Reno is coming to a close. The Troll Warren is starting to enforce order onto the city. Fighting still continues throughout the city. It's believed the city will be back to normal in a few days. Hopefully they burn that place to the ground. Yeah, getting ready to slow down our tank production again. All right, these are for, all right, got that going. Let's take a look at our Air Force. Oh, what? All right, switch out the tanks for the new tanks, baseline tanks. We need water. Oh, we don't need water. Need water if we want doggles. Nine water. All right, I think I can get that from the little menu. One factor. Horses. What did I? 13. Six. Ooh, that gave me a lot of manpower. Nice. Let's train. That'll give us two full armies of APC Tank Legion. No. Legion's just going ham on all these guys. That's the scary part. It's like, I don't even, I couldn't defend my borders against the legions. It's too big. Mojave chapter lasts at 5 seconds. We have free civilian factory. Get those up to 5 at least. Eventually, I'm gonna go for the other ones. Let's bump the. Eventually, I'll need more military factories, but we can always convert. Ouch. 150 tanks. We're up to one a day. Thought to tell. I do fire team. Start forming alliances. I didn't think you could form alliances with people. I thought it was pretty hard work, hard scripted. Guess I can improve relation? Yeah. Factories do I have? 60, I have 100. Just curious. Pro warrant. 200. 70. 500. I thought I was doing decent with my 100. Did it. Alright, we're gonna slowly start the old country. Let's start working on trying to get this in puppet. We'll go after the Washington Brotherhood, I think, next. We'll try to take the north. Then we can kind of worry about going south here later. All right. Deposits. Be the last of the tech tree. Yeah. Crazy horn. How'd it work? Ponji, there you go. Visitors. That's 12. I need to send. Two. I need to send 12 and then convert them, and then we can do a war. All right. Start doing the anointed. One more click. That's three. How many tanks are we? 376. We're about a third of the way there. Pumping out two a day, about 50% there. That's not too bad. gonna go with grenade launcher or missile launchers because we know we'll be fighting power armor. Soft attack. Ooh. Pro Warren at war with Western Brotherhood. Yep. Okay. Did they survive long enough? Or I'm going to want to train. Next one. Two armies. Starting a third army now. They can do it fairly quick. Like I tried this game before and I managed to convert build country and get them as a puppet before they do it on their tree, because there is right here and they get the invitation from the Washington Brotherhood. So I managed to actually convert them and puppet them. Then they did that invitation and then they went to them, so it was like a waste of manpower and stuff, so I didn't bother with it this time when my second time through, because I didn't want to waste, because every time you convert it takes 50 manpower and it's very start of the game at 7 gauge, you have no manpower. So I wasted literally like 600 manpower converting them to get them as a puppet before the Washington Brother could get them, just to have them do a focus and they decide to go puppet them. Now with me being able to convert them, I can do the same thing to them. Then though, I can start a revolution to join the war against them. So they'll they'll start a civil war, half mine, half them, and then we'll see from where we go. But I'm gonna have to call it because I have to go work. That's a shame. Got so many bottle caps, nothing to do with them. So apparently, Western Brotherhood did not defend. Ah, thank you for the follow. There's that. See how much the anointed have manpower wise, and not that much. Looks like the Lords of Salt are going to be on my border. Sursum Alatorium. Guys working on cars. Make our vehicles the absolutely best we can make them. Alright, let's get those access to jets. Get the jet attack plane, please. We'll get the A-10 Warthogs. That way we can make this look like, what was the one that used, what movie that was like post-apocalyptic? Terminator Resurrection, I think. Made him look really badass. The launchers are done. Go ahead and get some grenade launchers cooking. Alright, start upgrading missile launchers. Go against the Brotherhood. Now we're halfway on the